Hey, today I'm gonna be playing with my friend, Smoothie Spring. We're gonna be defeating the alternate boss on Risk Brain 2. So let's see how it goes. Alright, Fear, I'm back. Oh, perfect. So there's gonna be this different blue portal. And it's gonna have a little darker blue inside. Gonna go in that. Yeah, that's what your boss said. That's about the bomb. Don't worry, after this, you'll be having a bunch of items. Uh-oh, got my healing mouse. Just saying, if one of those enemies hit me at the wrong time, I would have definitely been dead. If I'm at low health, one of those anti-healing guys hit me, off a hoop. Ah, so this guy. I think this guy is what you got for it? So that was the giant squid guy. Oh, nope. I think it'll be okay. this. Like a little bird, black on his wings. Got at this game, I cannot die. So just follow me. Might fall off, but take as much time as you need. Just hop down there. And now I shall do it. This is the secret boss. This is what I got those. That's why I went to the lunar shop. Now, I have never fought this guy before. So if you need info on this guy, I have no idea. I'm just trying to keep him busy. You try to get, like, as close as you can so you can do your damage, okay? alright if you die here. You don't have to get super close. You just have to get close enough to actually see them. I recommend you retreat and just let your health regen, okay? I'm literally invincible. I'm a bird. This man cannot touch me. As soon as I touch the ground, I'm able to jump an extra 10 times. Oh. It's right, this is a hard boss.